What would you give to have it back? And I'll say, everything. And then the Holy Spirit will say, so what do you already have? Everything. I guarantee you there is something in your life right now that you are taking for granted, that if you lost it, you would do anything and everything to have it back. So what do you already have? Everything.
And I repent for everything I'ma do again.